Excuse the state of the office.
What can I say?
My dear old Nan used to tell me stories about Peter Campbell MacFarlane, about how they used to drove cattle and just to a kid. Like the first 3 years of my life was spent on a farm at Stonyford, so there's a few snippets, and I remember the wide open spaces in the bush, and just the feeling, the sense of safety. And then my dad, in his wisdom, and I use that term loosely and with as the pejorative, moved us, mum and I, and himself to Port Melbourne to live in a slum in the ghetto. And I ended up being abused endlessly by mum and him and cub leaders and strangers on the street. Awful, awful story. And my sense of safety was shattered irreparably. You know, what's the analogy I use? You know, when you've got a wine glass and you lick your finger and make it sing? Yeah, well, if you break that wine glass and glue it back together with super glue, it's never going to sing again anyway. And that's why I haven't felt safe since I was 4 years old. It's all part of the story, you know. Yeah, it's context. Yeah, so this is Nan, I reckon, when she was about 16. She was born in 1900, and she looks about 16 years old then. And these were taken at the Austral Studio in Grey Street, Hamilton. I'm a Western District local. Who knew? It's a bit sad. I always thought there was a huge Scottish connection with the family, but it turns out the blood connection is with Edward Patrick Gartland. And he struggled a lot with alcoholism and mental illness, and died when he was 71, I think. But he spent the last 35, 40 years of his life in the Parkside Mental Asylum. He'd been picked up and incarcerated many times for no visible means of support, you know, drunkenness, all that sort of stuff around Adelaide. Don't know what his story was, but, you know, there's a lot of tragedy in his family, in the Ormishes anyway. There's a whole different bunch of tragedies in the Davies side, but the Ormishes, a lot of suicides, peppered with mental illness, a lot of alcoholics. Yeah. All pretty wild, the Ormishes. Ormy was a Viking. Way back.